I still do want to have a proper nice big game of Civ.
Agree. Oh my god, okay, this is one of the things. There's a new Civ in the Brave New World mod. Somebody added on. You can now download it and be Arstotzka from Papers, Please. That's a thing.
Oh, I'm awake.
Power is border
yep,
control.
I'm sailing you.
Wait, I'm just going to lie down still while I butter my banana loaf.
I'll go and find some food and fall.
You don't have any food? God damn it.
Well, you'll get shot out of my body, because we actually get in firefights.
I have so much food as well. Ridiculous.
Yeah,
trying to hide a sec, Dean, in a tree or something.
Maybe tomorrow I should work on, just quickly, because it's not going to take me very long,
Gilly?
Getting the containers to protect stuff.
That would be awesome, because because at the moment, one bullet will go through all of your gear, and it will literally ruin all your bandages.
Yeah.
So by definition, as you get shot, you bleed, but then because you've been shot, you can't bandage, and you're just like, oh, you know, you're just fucking stuck, slowly bleeding out. I mean, are you planning on adding... Whoa, who's this next to us? Oh, Smithy, me? Fucking hell.
Christ.
Okay, I thought it was someone logged in to kill you.
Just sat there eating next to you, you know.
I'm okay for water, I need food, though.
The drinks give you energy as well.
Yeah.
So it will help stave off the starvation.
What's the deal with the distance thing and, like, bandaging and feeding people and stuff?
About that was fixed, meters. Wasn't it?
Pardon?
Yeah, it's fixed. It's 3 meters.
Okay. I just got it then. I thought I was quite far away, but...
Yeah, because you could, like, force-feed people disinfectant from, like, 1,000 meters away. Mm. It's pretty crazy.
Oh my god, this is so good. Banana loaf and butter, holy crap.
Yeah, that is the best.
Mm. I'm allowed to have this. Here. You can try it, but I don't think it'll work.
I've got aggro. Can someone get rid of that?
Mm.
I've
got a can of beans in my hands.
Oh, I'm popping a little bit.
Crisp brownie.
that is widely becoming known as crisp browning now.
The noises.
I can't wait till the crack is in there for a critical hit.
Yeah, like a KO punch, you just hear the crunch of the jaw.
Yeah, I'll just
really cool.
This big, like, you know, the power up, like kapow, instead of kapow, I'll say crisp brown.
And then that's what are you going for, like, 2 lawsuits from rappers?
Yeah, and you're worried about putting cigarettes in the end.
True.
John, is there a Nana's house in Novi?
Yeah, there is. Yeah, one.
It's near the front, right? Like the entry from the south.
East side, in the middle.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm still
hungry. Barn and garages and everything.
Head to the church, Dean. So what kind of foods do you think you'll be adding?
A whole bunch of just a variation on the same stuff, and then a bunch of stuff that can be used for cooking, like a lot of vegetables and stuff.
Chris, you got like 100 zombies on you.
They're attracted to my masculine smell.
They're brilliant. Hunt for your food and then cook it and make a stew.
Oh yeah, I can't wait for hunting. So we got a big team starting work on animals soon.
I can't wait for that.
Are you planning on having the... Oh, what game was it where you could cook and... Oh yeah, so it was Zomboid. So you could make a stew and then like each item that you added a nutrition value to the food. So you could have like...
It will be sort of... I've definitely taken some a heavy inspiration from Zomboid on the cooking front.
Okay. Go to the church. There's a fountain, and don't drink from it yet. And then I'll give you I've got a full bag of rice that will get you energized, and then you can smash it from the fountain until you're stuffed, and then you'll be good. What's the guy's name that does the medical system? Pete? Is it Peter?
The what?
Is it Peter that does the medical stuff?
Well, I went through and redid the medical system today. Peter is kind of like my offsider, and he's one of our tech designers, and he's probably got the most experience.
Okay, the rice is on the floor there. Eat literally the whole thing. And then drink from the fountain. You must hate me with my videos deconstructing everything.
No, it's good. That's what I like, that kind of stuff. One thing Vesper's working on, shit, I forgot to tell him as well, was to make the well actually animated when you use it.
Oh, so you grab the pump.
One person will be able to use it at a time. Well, you won't grab the pump, you just see the pump move and water come out.
Okay.
Okay, hunger icon's gone. Hopefully it's going to...
You should get this. That's 4,000 energy. So, what colour was your hunger icon? Orange.
Yellow.
Okay, then you should get at least dark energised. You'll only get
I'm
dark energised.
I'm energised now, so I should hit... I might hit... You want me to keep eating it, or...?
What percentage is left?
50.
Oh yeah, take two more, and then just smash that well. You need to leave enough room for your stomach to have the water, or you start to get thirsty.
Oh, it stopped raining for a
few
seconds.
Get your blood regen. Mine's raining now. I love it. I really love it. I tell you what, the other thing that's really good, Dean, is the sky box. It's so good. You kidding me? How did you do it? It's insane.
It's a middleware. Really good middleware.
It's fucking awesome. It does look like some team has dedicated their lives to making it look shit hot. Just the sky box. It's so good.
Okay, I'm high green hydrated and dark green energized.
Cool. Need to let your stomach settle a bit and then munch the rest of that rice. Is the stomach volume, does it drain at 1 unit per second?
It's per tick. The tick can be varied. At the moment we've got a tick per second, but we might lower that down as the servers get very high.
Right.
Someone's talking to us.
Oh!
Well, I like the headset. I'm using it now. And the wireless. I'm a total wireless convert. I use wireless.
Shots in!
Shots fired.
Who's shooting at you?
Someone's shooting at me.
Hey Bale, he's missing me, hey Bale.
Terrible shot.
Covering fire.
I think I'm behind Chris.
He's running off to...
Left or right?
The piano house. Is that a piano house?
Yep. Let's retreat.
Who's at the red? Who just ran past the red house before?
There is a friendly guy here somewhere.
Yeah, some random dude just ran up saying friendly, as this other guy started shooting him for us.
Am I just open a can of drink?
Where have you two gone?
No, that's a bug, Dean. That's when a bunny makes a sound. I'm running right into the open field trying to get enfilade on the piano house.
Gotcha.
You stay with Dean. Keep an eye on that other guy in case he's got a gun.
What? I'm talking on Derek, sorry. No, some guy from a hay bale. He'd meet at the church. It's right, isn't it?
I can hear you, Dean.
Yeah, it's the hay bale's near the piano house.
Right,
the rain is cool, isn't it?
The rain is really good.
Yeah, I'm next to you.
Just adds that little.
No, that's me. That's
difference.
Me.
Oh, eyes on him, he's retreating. Are you firing?
Yeah,
who's firing?
Someone is. I think he's trying to help me.
It's me. It's
zombies.
I've got it. Or no.
Yep. Watch out, man. Watch out, there's bad dudes around. I should really not have my thing on.
Ask if his name's Joe.
Are you Joe? No, it's not Joe. Joe had a different accent. Who's that? Oh, zombie.
Ow.
Oh, man. Ow.
Christ.
Did it just clank you in the face?
Yeah,
he did.
Yes. It seems like you've added a new sound for the zombie hits, Dean. When they hit you, it goes plank! Like they've hit you with a metal bar. It's really cool.
Hit the metal plate in your arm.
This guy's retreated, by the way.
Soldier.
This guy's retreated out the north road, left side. He's defiled by trees at the moment from me. I don't think he's going to come back. He went for it. He really went for it, like full auto on that M4.
Yeah, he
did. God, he wasted a lot of ammo.
Eyes again. Just stand still for 1 second, and I'll show you some justice.
Said the guy who's with us said he's our friendly neighbourhood German.
Don't trust him. Whatever you do, don't trust him.
Ask him if he likes leaving notes everywhere and shrines. If he's that German.
Oh yeah, we had a German guy following us around, and he kept leaving shrines for me.
It's creepy.
Yep, like we were at the airfield, and we're heading to the to one of the to the fire station, and we just found like 20 bags of rice or 10 bags of rice and a note, and it said this is a shrine to Sacriel, and then he told us about his ESP hacks and how we prevent stream snipers by watching me and sees if people sneak up on me and kills them. I was like, okay, and then we were like, yeah, we were like, yeah, whatever, and then we went to the next building and he'd left another one. It was like, what? He knew where we were going, and he was on the server, but he could evade us quite perfectly. It was really strange.
This guy just gave me a SKS with, like, holy crap! This dude, man, holy shit! He's giving me heaps of stuff.
That's German, dude. Guaranteed.
Are you sure, man? Thank you. I've got a holster if anyone wants it.
No.
Damn. I'm kitted. This dude has like. Thanks, man. This is awesome. Do you have a gun though? That's your gun, man. Are you sure you don't want your gun? I'm sure we can find another gun for me. Oh, okay. He gave me his SKS, holy crap.
Yeah, I know. Beast.
I mean, I'm not gonna say no. Holy crap, thank you.
I'm so gonna die here.
Are you, Chris?
Really far out. Over, you know the open fields with the low walls in them?
Yes.
I've got the guy pinned behind some cover. I'm rushing him for enfilade at the moment, but if he pops...
Oh,
he's bust out again. He's running. Every time I move on him, he runs. Yeah.
Should we flank him?
I'm struggling to keep up with him, let alone flank him. He's open hand sprinting because he knows I've got a rifle.
No, we didn't get him yet. Chris is trying to get him, but he's on the move all around. I was just telling the guy in direct chat.
Yep.
I should really set a team speak key. I'm too lazy.
Alright, we're going to head to you, Chris.
This person seems to know I'm tracking him. He's not looked over his shoulder once, but he's serpentining, and every time I say I pin him in cover, he like moves to the next cover. He won't be found, but he will find us again, I trust.
Coming with us? Sweet.
Yeah, he's bolted. He's gone miles now.
Yeah, this game... we've nearly finished finally fixing how gas lights work and candle and stuff like that, so you can have point source lights that go around, and they work during the day. Same with torches.
Wow.
Yeah, see? Awesome, right?
Not just a pretty hat rack.
That's right. Can all be pretty and beautiful like me.
Okay, I'm heading back to you guys now. Should we head out to Starry?
We're heading towards Starry now.
Okay, I'll meet you over there. This guy went a couple of thousand metres north.
Shouldn't we? Yeah,
I'm good.
Tree line.
Okay.